The recent policy of Airbnb is discriminatory on its face, and it is illegal under U.S. anti-discrimination law. Not only has Airbnb singled out Israel, of all the places in the world with disputed or occupied territories, but it has purposely singled out only Jewish-owned homes. That is illegal, racist, anti-Semitic discrimination.
This place is called Shalvata Emek here in the Shiloh Valley. It's pretty new. It's actually a dream that I always had. We had such a beautiful place and such a beautiful view. So I'm pretty shocked about Airbnb's decision because when we registered to the Airbnb, they wrote about themselves that it's a community of all the world. Everybody's together. Everybody's hosting each other. Everybody's the same. And now they are telling us that you are not part of this world community. I saw in the Airbnb that our neighbors in Ramallah and Orabi, the Arab neighbors, do publish homes in the Airbnb. So it's pretty surprising. Why can they publish home and I'm here right next to them cannot? We are part of it. We also want to host people. We want to let people know this area, the biblical Israel. And I hope you change your decision.